My biggest fear tends to be stepping outside of my own ego and really living as who I perceive myself to be, but I catch myself because nobody likes to be the outsider. Nobody likes to kind of ruffle any feathers. So I guess my biggest fear is myself and my own potential, but it's something that, you know, through art, through whatever means I use to express myself, I work with, I exercise. But it's taking a little time. It's taking a little time.